Hi, folks. Want to go to the movies? I never got to see many movies when I was a youngster. Oh, we did have an occasional show come to Strasburg Opera House. But the closest regular theater was actually in Linton, North Dakota, about 9 miles away. And even when I left home in 1924, I didn't get to see too many movies because the boys and I were always on the road. But like most Americans, I love the movies. We paid tribute to the great form of entertainment in 1975 when a show we called Hooray for Hollywood. And we opened with the boys and girls walking down the aisle of the theater looking for a seat. So come on, folks, get yourself a bag of popcorn and let's join them.
Take your girlie to the movies if her folks have company. When you buy her popcorn and a candy bar, she'll think you're as great as any movie star. Take your girlie to the movies, hold her hand and she won't care. When the picture's over and it's time to leave, don't forget to brush the powder off your sleeve. Take your girlie to the movies, hold her hand and she won't care. When the picture's over and it's time to leave, don't forget to brush the powder off your sleeve. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't see her at home.
Take your girlie to the movies if her folks have company.
When you buy her popcorn and a candy bar, she'll think you're as great as any movie star.
Take your girlie to the movies, hold her hand and she won't care.
When the picture's over and it's time to leave, don't forget to brush the powder off your sleeve. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't see her at home.
What's up, Ketchum? Take your girlie to the movies. Greetings, my friends. A warm welcome to you all. This evening, we're saluting Hollywood and the movies with some great songs that made movie history. Our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, sings the title songs of one of the biggest box office attractions of all time, The Sound of Music. Isn't she lovely? The beautiful sound of Norma Simmer. Another song from The Sound of Music lends itself nicely to our champagne style. Maria, gentlemen, a one and two and...
Wasn't it? You know, one of the people that was in High Society, the movie High Society, do you remember that?
Yes, I remember that.
One of the stars of that movie really made it into High Society. Grace Kelly, she became the Princess of Monaco.
Well, not only that, but her co-star became a king, in a manner of speaking. Oh. Bing Crosby became the king of crooners. Here's one of our favorite songs, and it's from the movie High Society.
I give to you, and you give to me, true love, so on and on it will always be, to give to you and to give to me love forever true.
I give to you and you give to me true. True love for you and I have
but to give to you and to give to me love forever true. Love forever true.
Many young movie fans are now discovering the great Humphrey Bogart pictures of the 30s and 40s. I think this song by Tom Netherton will recall some memories.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. And love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy, and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
That was nice. Well, and Bob, that was nice. Listen to it, the applause for those two folks here. Please. Aren't you afraid to do this type of a thing? The same thing happened to one of my boys several years ago. He started his own band right away. We don't want that to happen. Go back there and visit with those pretty girls there. The award-winning movie, The Sting, brought back some wonderful ragtime tunes dating back to the turn of the century. We feature Sissy and Bobby dancing to one of these songs. Thank you. Well, it's hard to tell the difference nowadays, especially with Sissy wearing a mustache. The title of that song was The Entertainer, very appropriate for this talented couple. And now another wonderful entertainer, the little Mexican señorita we found in Escondida, California. Anacana is joined by Neil Levang.
Solamente una vez amé en la vida, solamente una vez y nada más. Una vez nada más en mi huerto brilló la esperanza, la esperanza que alumbra el camino de mi soledad. Una vez nada más se entrega el alma con la dulce y total renunciación. Y cuando este milagro realice el prodigio de amarse, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón. Y cuando este milagro realice el prodigio de amarse, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón.
This next song won an Oscar for Best Song from a Movie. The star of the picture was Bing Crosby. And he won an Oscar too, and so did the movie Going My Way. Tanya and Dick Dale get together for Swinging on a Star.
Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears. His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you could grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are.
Or would you like to be a fish? A fish can't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. Although he's slippery, he still gets caught. If that's the sort of life that you wish, you might grow up to be a fish.
And all the monkeys are in the zoo. Every day you meet quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. You could be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
As you can see, we have a beautiful audience with us here this evening. Several George Gershwin songs were featured in the award-winning movie An American in Paris. I kind of like the title of this Gershwin song. It's wonderful. Are you ready, my boys? A one and two and a...
¶¶
playing this evening. It's wonderful. The first full-length talking picture, The Jazz Singer, featured the great L. Jolson. What an entertainer he was. Larry Hoover and three pretty companions recall one of the hit songs from this movie.
Toot, toot, tootsie, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Toot, toot, tootsie, don't cry.
Don't cry. The choo-choo train that takes me away from you, no words can tell how sad it makes me.
Kiss me, tootsie, and then
ooh,
do it over again.
Ooh, watch for the mail. I'll never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail.
Tootsie, don't cry. Tootsie, goodbye.
Tootsie, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Tootsie, don't cry.
Don't cry. The choo-choo train that takes me away from you, no words can tell how sad it makes me.
Kiss me, Tootsie, and then
watch for the mail. I'll never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail.
Toot-toot-tootsie, don't cry. Toot-toot-tootsie, goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Wasn't that cute? Every time I see one of those musical sketches, I marvel all over again at our great producer, Jim Hobson. He could come up with five different ways to dramatize a song while I was still figuring out how to play it. And now it's time to return to our night at the movies. And we find Ken Dielo singing another song made famous by the great L. Jolson. Here's Ken with Mammy.
Mammy, Mammy, the sun shines east, the sun shines west, I know where the sun shines best. Mammy, my little mammy, my heartstrings are tangled around Alabama. I'm a-coming, sorry that I made you wait. I'm a-coming, hope and pray that I'm not late. Oh, mammy, my little mammy, I'd walk a million miles for one of your smiles, my mammy. Mammy, Mammy, I'm coming. I hope I didn't make you wait. Mammy, Mammy, I'm coming. Oh, Lord, I hope I'm not late. Mammy, Mammy, look at me. Don't you know me? Why, I'm your little baby. I'd walk a million miles for one of your smiles, my mammy. I'd walk a million miles for one of your smiles, my mammy. Thank you very much. Thank you. And as Al Jolson would say, and now next we take you back to those good old days of the silent movies with a lot of excitement with our own Keystone Cops, Bobby Burgess, Arthur Duncan, and Jack Immel.
What a police force. They've really got a beat. I apologize for that one. The great Italian tenor, Mario Lanza, made this next song famous. Now, how would you like to hear it by a fine Irish tenor, our own Joe Feeney?
Be my can end this yearning, this need that you and you alone create. Just fill my arms the way you filled my dreams, the dreams that you inspire with every sweet desire. Set me burning. One kiss is all I need to seal my fate. And hand in hand, we'll find love's promised land. There'll be no one but
wasn't that sensational? What a voice. I've seen Joe Feeney stop the show many, many times on our road tours. And no wonder with a voice like that. Thank you, Joe. That was great. I'm sure many of you folks remember the team of Jeanette McDonald and Nelson Eddy and their movie musicals. Well, we have our own team, lovely Norma Sirma and handsome Jimmy Roberts. And here they are with a song from the movie Rose Maria, Indian Love Call.
When I'm calling you, will you answer too?
If when you hear my
It was good to hear that song again. The French composer Michel Legrand wrote a beautiful score for the movie Summer of 42. Our own Bob Ralston has made a beautiful arrangement of the theme of this picture. Bob, let's hear it. Barbara is known as a country singer, but this young lady does an excellent job with any kind of song. Listen to her rendition of this Oscar-winning song.
Raindrops keep falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops keep falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops keep falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Rain raindrops keep falling on my head. But that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, and that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining. Because I'm free, nothing's worrying me, nothing's worrying me.
And now back to our musical memory and the very first country song that ever won an Academy Award. It was sung in the movie by the late country star Tex Ritter. Our own country star, Clay Hart, sings it for us right now. And here's High Noon.
Do not forsake me, oh my darling, on this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling, wait long. I do not know what fate awaits me, I only know I must be brave. And I must face a man who hates me, or lie a coward, a craven coward, or lie a coward in my grave. Oh, to be torn twixt love and duty, supposing I lose my fair-haired beauty. Look at that big hand move along, nearing high noon. He made a vow while in state's prison, vowed it would be my life or his, and I'm not afraid of death, but oh, what will I do if you leave me? Do not forsake me, oh my darling. You made that promise as a bride. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Although you're grieving, don't think of leaving. Now that I need you by my side, wait along, wait along, wait along. Thank you.
Musical The King and I also became a great movie. It won awards for musical scoring and for actor Yul Brynner. Here's a medley of some of the wonderful songs from the show. George Cates conducts the orchestra.
Thank you. take your girlie to the movies. Hip for folks have company. When you buy her popcorn and a candy bar, she'll think you're as great as any movie star. Take your girlie to the movies. Hold her hand and she won't care. When the picture's over and it's time to leave, don't forget to brush the powder off your sleeve. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't see her at home.
Take your girlie to the movies if her folks have company.
When you buy her popcorn and a candy bar, she'll think you're as great as any movie star.
Take your girlie to the movies, hold her hand and she won't care.
When the picture's over and it's time to leave, don't forget to brush the powder off your sleeve. Take your girlie to the movies if you can't see her at home.
Now till next week, keep a song in your heart, and may all your memories be happy.
Good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same.
Stay tuned for musical highlights from upcoming programs of the Lawrence Welk Show.
In short,
I still get that honeymoon feeling. I can still hear those wedding bells ringing.
Wherever I go, I know she goes.
There's a kind of hush all over the world. Tonight, all over the world, you can hear the sound of lovers in love.
Turn to MPT for these programs coming up tonight.
It's showtime.
MPT's latest production brings the country to you. Turn up New Country Video for all the greatest hits and all your favorite stars with WPOC host Laurie DeYoung. So if country's your thing, get in the swing of New Country Video. Tonight at 6:30, right here on MPT. Monday at 8, gold fever strikes. It means power. It's hoarded, worshipped, adorned, and adored. Now comes a shining tribute to the most coveted of Earth's gifts, gold, on National Geographic. Then at 9, they fly through the air with the greatest of ease, their tops on ice during an evening of championship skating. And at 10, secret wars, covert operations, and deals with terrorists. The Iran-Contra affair was a shocking story, but it's not the whole story. Bill Moyers investigates the secret government that threatens our democracy. TV worth watching tomorrow, beginning at 8 on MPT.
Glimpse the private lives of this century's most famous Hollywood legends.
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
First you want attention, but then you want respect.
Marilyn Monroe, Grace Kelly, Steve McQueen, and Natalie Wood.
The Hollywood stars shine beginning in February on MPT.
Each year, a million Americans are refused medical treatment because they can't pay for it. MPT looks at the healthcare controversy that may be determining who lives, who dies. Tuesday night at 9 on Maryland Public Television.
Human curiosity drives them beyond the safety of what we know to cast light on the Earth's deep, dark secrets. Venture into the infinite voyage. Wednesday night at 8 on Maryland Public Television.
This is Maryland Public Television, serving Maryland, Washington, D.C., and Northern Virginia. TV worth watching.
Off the coast of South America, Captain Cousteau, after a jet flight from France, is shuttled by helicopter to the bow of Calypso. Cousteau has brought film stock, sailing charts, and anxiously awaited mail packets from home. The expedition to the Chilean channels will now proceed. Marine biologist Dr. Anilio Aguayo, expert on marine mammals and their behavior, will accompany the men of Calypso as they sail to the tip of...